Most people in America are not familiar with the violence in a human being. The violence in a female is often different than a violence in a male. There are women who are violent in their souls about issues that don't belong to them.